Hello. Today we're going to make Russian alphabet letter P, as in word Papa. Inflate a balloon leaving about 4-inch flat tail. Twist the first soft about 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the first bubble in one lock twist. Twist the second about 5-inch bubble. Twist the third soft about 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the third bubble in one lock twist. Twist the fourth about 3-inch bubble. Twist the fifth soft about 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the fifth bubble in one lock twist. Now we twist the sixth about 5-inch bubble, same size as the second bubble. Twist the seventh soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the seventh bubble in one lock twist. Cut off the rest of the balloon. Do it with scissors or with your fingers. Tie off the end. Hide it between bubbles. Congratulations, we have made the Russian letter P. We can use a sewing thread to attach letters to make words. I prefer to use the same or similar color sewing thread as the background color. Loop the sewing thread around 1-inch bubble at each corner of letter. Also, we can use clear sticky tape to attach letters or words to walls. Now I want to bring sides of our sculpture a bit closer to each other. Use a sewing thread to fix bubbles in proper positions to shape the letter P. Congratulations again. We have made Russian letter P. Have fun and happy twisting.